longevity. Are your clients prepared financially to live longer?
I think our clients are because we run the plans that way. If someone came in at 60, we would model at least one of the two spouses living to 90. There's about 40% odds that one of the two of a couple will make it to age 90. And then as they get older, we extend their longevity in the planning.
It's one of the things that we do in most of our financial planning tools at TIAA is look at people living a long time. What happens if somebody lived into their 90s? You know, not those many years ago, people often thought that that was a rare occurrence, but if you have two healthy 65-year-olds, there's a good chance one of them could be alive in their 90s. So it starts with the planning and taking into account longevity.
Yeah. It's very difficult to plan for longevity because just don't know how long people are going to live. Some people are living longer than others. I've had clients who retired and 3 years later they passed away. I've had clients that have lived into well into their 90s. So it's really hard for people to plan for something that is that unknown.
So they really need to understand that when you plan, you don't plan for life expectancy, you plan for longevity, the odds that you will outlive life expectancy. They need to make, if they can just make that one leap, that will help all the other cards fall into place the way they should for their retirement planning.
Some clients are prepared for a longer life, but I think a lot of people just have a hard time imagining themselves being 100 years old. We spend a lot of time and energy talking about, you know, what does the future look like? There's just a lot of things that people are interested in doing in retirement, and that costs money.
But longevity, America doesn't know they're going to live a long time.